moved from Germany to Turkey over 2 years ago, why I'm still here and why I'm just so happy here. Turks mentality. I would say the Turks are extremely easygoing and I think they are known for their simplicity in life. There is this Turkish saying, "Boş ver, fark etmez," which means something like, don't worry, doesn't matter. And I think this just underlines the meaning of letting small things go because there are other things to worry in life. And I just really like this mentality that they have. Turkey is extremely interesting. Istanbul, for example, it's been here since empires and the history dates back to before our time, you know, extremely interesting. It's a city of culture, history, art, tourism, architecture, beaches, nature, surrounded by seas, forests and hills. And it's basically a city where you take a boat to get to work. I mean, how amazing is that? And hands down, Turkey has amazing food to offer. I know it's not a secret that Turkish cuisine is one of the best cuisines out there in the world. And I'm not referring to the Turkish döner sandwich, no. There is much more than that, and it starts with a breakfast. Turks also have great soups, they have good coffee, amazing desserts, fresh fish and good quality meat. There are endless local bazaars and also really modern and international restaurants ranging from sushi to vegan options. So I'm telling you, everyone can find really great food here. Turkey's nature. I think this is something that people should appreciate more because I think Turkey's nature is just incredible. They have UNESCO World Heritage Sites. They have so many unique landscapes that you will find only in Turkey and nowhere else in this world. They have an amazing seaside. They have the east that's full of cultural sites. They have mountains. They have cave cities. They have salt terraces. Guys, everything. Turkey's nature never disappoints me. Time management. Yes, as a German, I think it's kind of weird to say that, but Turks are not so strict with many things in life. Also when it comes to timing, to small rules. And this basically means that they, I feel, enjoy their life a little bit more than cultures that are extremely strict with rules and other tiny things in life. Also, the life in Turkey happens on the streets or outside. Turks love having barbecues in summer, they love going camping, there's music everywhere, and of course, the day is ending and starting with a chai. I feel like this is just something that really adds to life quality. That being said, the life quality that Turkey offers is just so much higher for me than anywhere else in the world. They have really good health system, people are educated, life in Turkey is quite affordable. It is, I would say, not extremely difficult to make a living here as a foreigner. But of course there are big differences living here as a Turk versus a foreigner. But generally spoken, the life in Turkey is not bad. It's not the place to earn a lot of money, but it's more about life quality. Animal friendly. I've never been to a country or especially a city like Istanbul where people have been so friendly and welcoming to street animals like cats and dogs. They really take care of them. You can see people feeding them, not taking them into their homes, but giving them a home on the street. And this is something so unique. I've never seen that anywhere else in the world. And I think this is something very beautiful. Okay, this is another thing, but Turkey is geographically a very great location, which means that it's extremely easy to reach any Asian country and also Europe or African countries. Istanbul has one of the biggest airports in the world, which makes it extremely easy for me to visit my family or for other people to visit me. That being said, that Turkey is in such a great geographic location, it also offers really great weather. And this is, I guess, one of the big reasons why I love living here. We have great summers, which means that it's basically never raining, it's really sunny and just great summer, which we don't have in Germany. They have good autumns, decent winters. Also spring is just amazing, seeing all these flowers popping out of the dead earth. I love the weather here. The Turkish language. I think I've never been more fascinated by a language than the Turkish one. It's just so different than any European language that I ever tried to learn, because no matter how much you want to say, you can basically stuff a whole sentence into only one word in the Turkish language. And I think this is just so impressive. It makes learning Turkish so much fun. The safety in Turkey. Yes, it is safe to live in Turkey. I feel extremely safe here. I've never felt unsafe. I can walk around freely. I can basically do whatever I want. Turks generally do respect all kinds of people, and they are in general very protective and try to always help out. So this makes it for me a country where I feel very safe to live in. Of course, I'm aware of the earthquakes, I'm aware of terrorist attacks, but to be honest, this can happen everywhere in the world. But by talking about the Turkish culture, the people, I feel extremely safe and welcomed. Turkish hospitality and kindness. In Turkey, hospitality is everything, and I've encountered endless situations of kindness and hospitality, no matter if it's our neighbor inviting us over for food, the extreme kindness that I experience in my daily life or at my workplace. Turkish kindness and hospitality is something that is very, very big here. I also learned a lot of things from Turks when it comes to being kind and generous. Turkish hospitality is just very unique, and I feel that Turks would always, always help you whenever they can. Also, Turks love having this community feeling, so wherever you live in Turkey, you will quickly understand that there is like a community neighborhood feeling that you will get integrated into very quickly. It's all about sharing food, talking with each other, and the feeling that they give you of being part of them or feeling included is just one out of many reasons why I have chosen to make this country my home. For me, there's no better country to live in as for now, and I wouldn't want it any other way.